Hello everyone, Rohan here from Quick Fix Repair Center. Today I got a laptop from my customer. Customer said that the laptop is overheating and suddenly stopped working after some time. One more problem is it's continuously beeps while startup and shutdown. Also red line and sometimes random character are coming on the screen. So let's fix it this issue. As you can see, the buzzing problem is coming due to CMOS battery failure, so I will change it later. So let's fix overheating issue. To do that, I will disassemble the laptop motherboard from assembly. Then with the help of blower and brush, I will clean it. Here I am removing the old heatsink compound with the help of tissue and isopropyl alcohol. Then I will reinstall with new heatsink compound. The thermal pad is also damaged. Due to that, I need to replace with new thermal pad on graphic chip. In my opinion, that is one of the reason laptop getting overheated and graphic related red lines appear on screen. Now I will reflow the graphic chip with the help of hot air station, just because I don't have a busy reflow station. So let's do it quickly. First thing, I will remove the glue which hold the graphic chip. Here I am applying flux so that when chip get enough temperature, then it will flow under the chip and help perfectly join the solder balls underneath of graphic chip. Here I am using temperature around 400 degrees Celsius and air speed approx 60. Then I will reflow the memory chip and graphic card. After cleaning the board, I tested the motherboard and found the issue has been resolved. Hence, I insert the new CMOS battery and then assemble the laptop. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon so that never miss any videos from us. After cleaning the board, I tested the motherboard and found the issue has been resolved. Hence, I insert the new CMOS battery and then assemble the laptop.